integrate towards the second fence on the end of the second fence catwalking on the outside. Now going in the leader is under Andy Yeager. That fence catwalking is Coker on the end of the straight switch between working Fiaro and inside my guy. Jelly Foil is there. Ray's there.
Here they come, a bunch of them.
Wow.
Wow.
Look at the fence though.
Yeah.
It's a long way, like a...
Yeah, 3 miles.
Oh, they jump over there, too.
Side straight to it as they clear the 7th and 17 fences. Foil on top by about 5 lengths as they head down the backside towards the next fence. Fiaro races the second place. Coker in third over the 8th fence. Foil and Chris Reed continuing to set the pace. Into the final furlong. Straight to it. Billy Dowling on top. Foil trying to come back.